You already know who it is. Yeah, we got IHS in the house. We got all in the house.
Fast lane racing in the house. You already know. All day.
But I can't tell though.
Over
right
here
now.
Hey, man.
But listen to me.
Our records speak for itself.
Listen, you know but saying? listen, Cleve. Like I said, Derek, Brian, they should at least put $600 to $500 in y'all pot, cause they don't want to throw y'all out there in that water. With them two, had two gators, two big ass gators in that swamp, just sitting in the middle of waiting to test some shit apart.
I don't need nobody to put no money up for us. We good.
Okay.
When we ready, I'm not gonna speak on anybody
but,
else.
But is
Ronald, when I'm
okay,
ready,
go ahead.
When I'm ready, I'ma holler at you.
Okay, but is listen, I'm trying to. We not even gonna bring the killers out. We gonna bring one of the slowest bikes out the camp out. And I'm just saying, let's put 250 in the pot. And let's go to war on the 4th of July. We ain't gonna bring the killers out. We're gonna bring a 3-inch out, but it ain't gonna be the two killers. No, you don't want that. You think you want that. You think you want that. You think you want that.
I got everybody food. The AP, everybody food out here.
Shit. Okay, food.
Everybody food.
See, I don't want to scare people off, really. You know, I don't want to really scare people off, but. You don't want that. You really, because you don't. You think you want. And this is, let me tell you why I'm trying to do what I'm trying to do, to be honest. Because I know everybody ain't built the way I'm built. Once y'all see us run at that event, what is that is? Lock and chain. Lock and chain.
They say that.
Listen, I never.
What happened to last event? Charles and Mike was out there.
No. See, y'all got fooled. Y'all thought it was there.
Problems.
Y'all thought it was there.
The event in the 80s, mm-hmm. He had two bikes there. Problems.
You only had.
So don't fuck up the bikes like. Because I ain't seen Charles Mike race in what, 6 years? 7 years?
Everybody keeps saying that, but right now, I can't get nobody to move.
6-7 years?
I can't get no.
You
listen, you're right.
Fast lane been racing.
You're right. You're right. Listen to me.
Records. Okay. So I mean, our records speak for itself. That's all I'm gonna say. When we ready, when I'm ready personally, I'm gonna holler at you.
So right now y'all ain't got nothing in the camp to move.
I'm not ready, so
listen, you the only man got a camp in the bike in the camp. You the only one got a 3-inch.
No.
Y'all got other 3 inches?
Yes, we do.
Is anything else running right now?
No.
So everything is down.
Everything is down right now.
Well, see, that's something wrong with y'all building then. If everything down and y'all count shit.
Time.
What's going on with this shit?
Time.
No, everything should not be down. Why everything? This shit, what we're coming out with, been built 12 fucking years ago.
Yeah.
Ain't never been down.
There's times when Charles is down. Don't say but like Charles but
listen,
is never
the time
down.
Of my jump, some shit like that. That's it. That's it, really.
And Charles is a builder. So Charles is going to fix this shit right there when he wants to. We got to wait. And everybody else is going to our building, too. So therefore, guess what? He backed up.
Niggas know we stepping nine days. I can't understand that. Everybody talk bad to me. I can't find 3 men right now to go in the battle.
You know what I'm saying?
I can't understand it. I can't really understand it. I can't find 3 bikes out of this whole street. People talk crazy all day long. Everybody say they the king. Everybody is the fastest man in the world. And I can't find 3 bikes.
Hey, Derek from Riders Only. If you see this, bring your bike out of the ice house up there. I got money on your bike, man.
I didn't talk to Lil Derek.
Just bring the bike out, man. Let's show them how we do it out here. Please.
Okay.
That's fast lane,
please. Lil Derek told me he ain't gonna come out to the event. And he I ain't gonna say he's smart, but he's smart because he didn't want his head to get cut off right then. So he's just He told me he was gonna come out. We tried to lock him in, and I left, went to San Diego, and once I got back, he never answered the phone again. We had I thought I had him locked in anyway, but you don't get nobody locked in until they put that deposit up. See, that's why I tell everybody, bring that deposit over to IH Iski, and I know right then that everything is locked in, and it's time to work then. Mm-hmm. Right, Iski?
It's on to hold the money or what?
Yes.
I bet you on everything I love, you can't get nothing to try in that city, cause I am not playing that for the 21. 21-